A United Airlines passenger is under arrest, accused of pulling the emergency exit on a plane, walking on the wing of the plane, and sliding from the wing onto the airfield. This all happened overnight on a flight arriving at Chicago's O'Hare Airport from San Diego. The ground crew stopped him. We do not know if he was hurt, but we do know he could face charges.